dipping sauce.
Now there's quite a threesome.
Some
of drivers known to be aggressive. Bubba Wallace in the 23, Michael McDowell, the Daytona 500 winner in that yellow 34, slicing down